Is President Obama viewed in Pennsylvania as an aggressive Democrat or as a passive Democrat?
It's hard to categorize it, but I think Pennsylvania right now is has kind of a mixed point of view about the president, and I think that's a result mostly of where we are in the economy.